Hello, my friends. What you see in this picture is the logo from Yin and Yang, or the logo, the sign or logo from Yin and Yang. And when you see this, first thing what you will say to me is, oh, this is the latest Chinese amplifier. That's not true. No, my friends, that's not true. This is made by Italian high-end audio manufacturer Audio Dozen, yeah. And I do not know stuff they made, you know. I never heard something from Audio Dozen, but yeah, it is an Italian high-end audio manufacturer, and probably they know how to make audio, yeah. What Italians also know how to do is to design stuff. Italians are masters in designing, like the French, and in a little way also the Dutch. Don't forget the Dutch, they are very good in designing. And Italy and France are on top. I always like Italian and French designs. But I think with this combination, these are two mono amps, what I understand of this article. And so you need two. If you want to power two speakers, you need two of them, and then you have this complete sign, yeah. So what I do not like from this, and I think even the Chinese can do a better design than this, because my friends, this is not beautiful. I mean, if it was in the shop, you know, you would expect this stuff, you know, in a shop where you pay maybe 200 or 300 euro for a amp, you know. This is how it is looking. It's not looking expensive, but every amp will cost you, let me see, Yin and Yang are available now price at each 8,800 euros. This is $10,000 each, so over $20,000 you have this set, yeah. And there are a few things what I do not like from this set. And first of all, I'm not sure if the white and the black is plastic or metal, but it looks cheap. It looks like plastic. Even if it is metal, it looks like plastic, yeah. It would be nicer if they would have made, for example, this white one in chrome color, just in chrome color, or in bronze color, but vertical brushed, and this one horizontal brushed. So then you have still the effect from, okay, they are different. Both these signs are different, because if you think about what this thing is, this is just a logo, a sign. It is not the logo what is important, it is the meaning from Yin and Yang. That's the message what is important, not the logo. The logo is just, well, to recognize it, you know, to recognize the message you want to bring out, yes. But and that is always black and white, and a good designer can make from this black and white, he can make something else from it. So if you are designing something special, then you can make it what I just told you. Make brush this metal vertical, brush this metal horizontal, or give one of, make this this upper one in silver and in bronze, and this one in bronze and in silver, you know, to make it more special than this thing, because this thing looks so cheap. But I also do not like, so I do not understand what kind of design Italian designer, yes, make this stuff, because I'm not used to have bad designs from France or Italy. And what I also don't like, what I think is cheap looking, so this is the backside of the amplifier, is this VU meter. Okay, these guys, you know, I mean, Zen, Zex, Fun, Gig, Max, what's the fun of that? I mean, I prefer the old VU meters, you know, my VU meters from my advanced acoustic, that modern advanced acoustic is 10 times more beautiful than a VU meter like this. Come on, man. Come on, man. I think, well, maybe you think different. Maybe you will say, well, Andrew, you are completely wrong. And as you can see, they have a transparent acrylic top. And that's what I like. That's what I like from this, these two amplifiers. But that's nothing special. Nothing special, but I like. But the look, the front, I mean, come on. 10,000 euro each. I think they could have to a better job. Yeah, there are more things what I do not like from this set. Okay, I will leave it. But for example, if you would give what I just told you, that you play with colors, you play with metals, with different colors of metals. Yeah, but this white and black, I think it's just ugly. I mean, for amplifiers, 10,000 euro each. This is not an amplifier. If you see this, you would think, okay, this is the $500 stuff, the $400 stuff, but this is the $10 stuff. I mean, 20,000 euro or 20,000 US dollar for both these amplifiers. This is a lot of money, and then you expect a better design. I mean, give them some bronze color, this one, and metal, a silver brushed one in the middle, and this one the other way around, you know, then I think you will bring more out the idea of yin and yang. If you know what yin and yang means, it is the opposite, yes. And but both of these amplifiers are identically, only the knobs from this one are in the right and this one are on the left, and that's the only thing they change. So the opposite, that's what they do right, I think. But they could play with metal, you know. This look like plastic, cheap plastic, you know, and that's what I think is a completely wrong design from these amplifiers. And maybe they are sounding okay, they are sounding good, but I would prefer, if I see these amplifier, I would prefer a Bryson amplifier. I would prefer a Bryson amplifier, and you all know how ugly those Bryson amplifiers are, but I would prefer that amplifier above this, because these are ugly VU meters in my view. I mean, it's a nice idea, but for, you know, for the $200-$300 stuff, not for a 10,000 euro costing amp. Come on, man. Not this is serious stuff. People who are gonna buy this stuff want to have a serious amp, and these amps are not looking serious. It is looking like play toys. Okay, well, this is what I wanted to say about these amps, that some ideas are great in the beginning. I love this yin and yang ID, but then you have to, if you ask 10,000 US dollar for one, or 20,000 for the set, then you have to make it really nice, you know, not black and white. Okay, thanks for watching this video. Your thoughts, please, your 2 cents. And maybe you like this set and you say, oh, Andrew, you're completely wrong, this is a beautiful set. This is all to do with taste, my friends. Thanks for watching this video, and put the thumbs up if you like it. And for now, I say ciao, ciao.